Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot with a short, brand new, little Let's Play. We're going to be playing Deadly Creatures for the Wii. We're running this on the Dolphin emulator. I've had a quick little nip in to make sure I can actually move around, and I can, so I'm going to start an empty save. Chapter 1, Scavengers. This is a Wii game where you control a scorpion and a tarantula and fight other such creepy crawly beasts. There's a very exciting video coming up which you should all probably not pay attention to, but I'm gonna shut up for it.
Greed can poison a man's soul, turn him into something he ain't, make him deadly, even more deadly than the vermin that run underfoot out here. I wouldn't say I got my revenge, didn't have much part in that, but when that old gas station seen its last day, well, that was a good thing. Faulty gas lines weren't what blew up George Strug's, no matter what the news said. The cops found a stash of gold coins with Spanish writing on them. I'm not one to go believing in cursed treasure. I think it was just my bad choices and bad instincts that got me this time. Same as always. And George Strug's, the cops asked him what happened right before he slipped into that coma, and he kept mumbling something about deadly creatures. Well, the deadliest creature in this whole goddamn desert is that bastard George Strug's. He can rot in that hospital for all I care. He got what's coming to him.
Okay, lovely jubbly. Doesn't really seem to have much to do with deadly creatures so far, does it? But he did mention it, and look at this tarantula, which has one of those worms from Star Wars in its mouth area, which I can't remember the name of. A sandworm, I think. Anyways, so yeah, this is a short little Wii game. I just wanted to play something a bit different, I guess, and I think a game where you control a tarantula or a spider is pretty unique. The only other game I can think of that does that is, I don't know if you guys ever played Spider for the PS1. It was a phenomenal game. It was my childhood growing up, that game. Absolutely loved it. But I figure we'll play a slightly newer version. This is running on Dolphin, so I'm using a 360 remote, so it might be a bit tetchy at points, but hopefully we'll manage without too many problems and be able to destroy lots and lots of lovely, creepy, crawly type things. There's our scorpion. I should call him Popo. Popo and Sophia. Sophia, Popo, plain hats. See, the humour of the situation comes from the difference in the names.
God damn, it's hot out here. I'll have to loosen my drawers or something. Start here?
No, I'm just getting my bearings. It's over this way.
I'm gonna have to loosen my drawers or something?
Up anyway?
Who are we digging up? We're digging somebody up. Now, apparently, the game is kind of like a murder mystery, but from the perspective, it looks really good, doesn't it? This is the benefit of Dolphin. You can really crank up the anti-aliasing and stuff, so it, I mean, it looks far, far better than ever. Ooh! Hey! Okay, this is easy enough to control so far. That's a good start. Oh my god, it's like Devil May Cry. I don't know what button that's meant to be on my controller, but whatever. Come here, you. This is actually science, in case you're all wondering. This is definitely how science works. Can I call it walls? A skull icon appears in a new... Press the... Okay, I think I've got that. Oh, I've got to collect these. 450? 400 and blimmin' 50? You're having a laugh. This can get very disorientating very quickly. Can I jump? I can indeed. Whee! Bounce it. Come on, Sophia. We can do it, girl. We can do it. There we go. Well done, Sophia. Where's Popo gone? As far as I know, you place both Sophia and Popo throughout the game. Did you see that at the start? That, like, boundary of flies vanished out of the way, just like Devil May Cry when you're... Ooh. Ooh! 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 Where did this violence come from? Okay. Don't know how they think I'm going to do that, frankly, but whatever. I'll try my best. Yep. There we go, yeah. Don't know how I'm doing it, but I'm doing it. Hoorah! I just kind of wiggled everything about in the hopes that it would fix it, and it kind of did, so... Oh, crikey. Okay. Do I have to jump that? I don't really want to jump that. I'm going to have a look around first, because I'm a little nervous. Is there a safer way up, maybe? Oh, cripes. Okay, I think that's going to have to... Oh, I have a new thing. Nope. Give me a second. There we go. Feeding a grub screen fired him. Avoid you go to feed not anywhere. As you collect more ghosts, you unlock concept art galleries. Concept art galleries? That's what I've always wanted. Oh, I found the right button to do that. I'm getting there. I'm getting there, guys. I'm getting there. Okay, we're gonna try this jump. I think I'm amazing. I'm not 100% sure, but I think I'm amazing. Grubs. Delicious, nutritious grubs. Give them all that I can eat and it'll never be enough. So give me grubs. Grubs. Hold your breath because there's going to be a flood of grubs. Hep. Right. Sophia's a champion. Bam. Hey. Yeah, check that out. Got this down. There's another one. He must be defeated in combat. In noble arachnid-based combat. It is quite hard to do, I'm not going to lie, but it is doable, so. Something. What were you trying? You cannot climb. Oh. How awesome is this? This brings back so many memories of playing Spider. I might have to play Spider at some point. Onwards. Okay, there's a left, which has a dancing beetle. Oh, it has grubs as well. Come here, you. Oh, God. Hello. I forgot to mention, if you have arachnophobia or something, you should have turned off quite a while ago. Because this is not going to be appropriate content for you at all, is it? This is one of the first videos in a while. I feel it actually needs a PG-13 warning or something, because kids are not going to enjoy this. Actually, some kids might love this, don't get me wrong, I would love this as a kid, but I can imagine this being rather terrifying for some people. Come here, you. Do you give me health? Doesn't matter. Gonna eat you anyway. Where's those grubs? Nom 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 nom. By the end of this game, I shall have eaten 450 babies. That's just the kind of man I am. I just don't know why. Wait, I'm not a man, I'm a female. I'm Sophia, I'm a female spider. Okay, so I went down that way, so let's go... Oh, crikey. whoa. Easy to get turned around a bit here. Let's go... Is it this way next? It is not. Okay, we came down here. I went left, so let's go right. Is this looking better? Oh, hello. Oh! Don't really need to do that because I'm on the Wii, so I can just kind of hit Shift F1 whenever I want, but still. Oh, crikey. Ah! Oh, what's going on? It's like a side scroller now. Hello. Oh! Go for the tail. Yeah. What is Z? I don't know what Z is. Oh no. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to have to go check the controls quickly, okay? 1 second. Okay, hopefully I've done this. Hopefully this will work. Didn't work quick enough, but hopefully that will work in the future. Maybe. Can't touch this thing. Hoorah! I think this huge, unnecessarily large. Shake. Am I shaking? I don't feel like I'm shaking. Ow! Hey! Can't touch this down and do da 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 da. Alright, now ask me to do the Z thing. I just programmed that specifically for this purpose. Oh, did it? I did it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And oh no, he got stuck in the face. Ain't no party like a sphere, your party because it's sphere, the party don't stop. Got tested. Ow! Apparently can't touch this. Ow! Stop it. I'm trying to be sneaky, but you don't let me be. Yep, this is quite difficult. Put this out there. Okay, you should drop this down now. Go. Okay, I'm ready. I'm pumped and I'm ready. I've got Z ready. Shake. I'm pressing. I'm doing exactly the same thing as I did last time. It didn't work. I might actually die losing that one. Ow! Oh, right. Ow! Ow! After it hits us, okay. Oh, okay, go, 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 go! No! No, Sophia! 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 Okay, so I'm on the third stage of the boss, and due to the confines of using a 360 controller, this is a ridiculously hard fight, and I'll show you lovely people at home why in a... So basically, I've saved it here, so I can just instantly get in and smack the thing, and he's going to try to attack me. I'm going to press Z. The Z one I can do now. I just press Y, and it dodges out of the way. That's not a problem. These are the problems! I can't. Every now and again, it'll work. Every now and again, it'll light up green. My character, my little Sophia, the little tarantula, will dodge out of the way. 99% of the time, it does not work. I'm clearly doing something with the controllers that I... You know, I'm clearly not handling it quite right, but I'm not really sure what to do. So what I'm hoping for, basically, is a triple Z one. A triple Z one, because I can handle that. Yes! 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 Thank you, God! That's all I needed. That was the only way I was ever going to manage that fight, was if the Z came up three times in a row. Screw you, little Valor Snake. That's what you get for trying to defeat my arcade control system. Yeah, as you told, I'm going to save it. That was really... That took me about half an hour. I'm not even joking. That was ridiculously difficult. Ah, oh, it's a beautiful moment. Oh, I'm so happy. Ooh, ooh. Complete adventure goals. Hello. Oh, cracky. Unlock new upgrades. Adventure status page. Okay. Adventure status. Okay, so these are the three I need. Scarab Beetle, Wolf Spider, Soldier. I don't have an adventure goal. I've got 200 points. I need 250 for the next upgrade. Cool beans. Come here, you. You're so delicious and nutritious. I did see a grubble. I saw a grubble. If I can just find a way up to said grubble, all will be well with the world. But the world isn't... Ow! Hey! Ooh, grubble. Delicious. Ooh, ooh. Somebody choked on a dirt bagger. Track the scorpion. Adventure goal, ladies and gentlemen. Adventure goal. Track the scorpion. Oh, crikey. Oh, no. Boo boo. Okay. Ooh. Oh, this is all cool. Track the scorpion. Nom. Dun 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 dun. Nom. It's making me really want to eat a grub for some reason. That's not working. Ow! Hey! Hey! Is that a wolf spider? I think that's a wolf spider. Go away, you. Come here, you. Eh. Wolf spider down. 50 points. And you, come here. Alright. Racking them up. We're racking... Hey! 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 You cannot defeat Sophia. She's champion of spider. Got it blocks. It's got a defensive mechanism. How do I defeat it? Ah! I don't like it. I don't like it. Kill it. Kill it while it's on the ground. Okay, it's still blocking, apparently. Hoorah! Yeah, what are you going to do now? Nothing, that's what. Spin attack. Don't know how I'm managing that, to be fair, given my difficulties earlier. Where's this scorpion I'm meant to be? I don't care. I really don't care. I believe I can find... Come here. Come hither. I'm sorry, but you're a little delicious morsel. And in the food chain, you're the one who dies first. It's just the way it is. There's nothing personal, Mr. I don't know. Looks kind of like a grasshopper, kikida type. Oh. Oh, what are you loading? Is it a giant? Is it a beetle? Is it a bird? Is it a plane? Is it Superman? That would be a turnout for the books, wouldn't it? It's an empty hallway! Fantastic. Filled with delicious grubs, at least. Awesome. Ooh, the scorpion. He went through the log. I shall find you, Mr. Scorpion. I shall find you and I shall devour your face. Actually, I'm pretty sure I'm going to place you. Aren't you Popo? Is it Popo? Hold the... Do I have a 2-button? I don't think I've got a 2-button. Ow! Hey! No. Hep. The jump attack works really well on these. Oh yeah! Everyone's a little impressed right now. I say bloody well should be. Spin attack! Ow! Hey! Oh! I learned how to uppercut! as a tarantula. I learned how to uppercut as a tarantula. Let's leave that information out there. I'm a tarantula with the ability to uppercut. I'm going to have to find out what the 2-button is, because I'm not... Oh! Left trigger does it all my... Oh my god. Maybe left trigger would have worked. Interesting. Is there anything down here before I wander off? Left trigger! Okay, fine. Whee! Come here! I just want to eat you. Is it that big a deal? Is being eaten really that big a deal that you won't let me eat you? Well, clearly not, because I just did, but still. Anything down here at all? A grubble. Oh, a spider. Oh, 2 spiders. We're going to go... Oh, we don't like this area. It scares me. It's dark and there's spiders waiting for me. Damn wolf spiders. I always think they're the best. If you've ever met a wolf spider, you'll know how cocky they are. It's really irritating. No, let's just go trap the scorpion, which is why we're here, really, isn't it? Not a sentence I ever thought I'd say, admittedly. But here we are. We're playing a game where I'm a tarantula. This is the world we have to accept. This is the world we now live in, ladies and gentlemen. This is the way it's going to be. I am tarantula. I am 8-legged god. I am deaf from... I'm a furry deaf ball. I am... Death personified in 8 legs and furriness. Everything shall be about furriness and 8 legs. I've added up to here with these goddamn 8-legged freaks. I love that film. Where am I going? Okay, yeah, you keep telling me to use all these buttons that I've got no... Ooh! Oh god! Spin attack! Ow. Okay, fine, do what you want. I don't care. Spin attack! I'm good at this. Hep. Uppercut! That's not an uppercut. I forgot how to uppercut. But pressing X as well does it automatically. Point at the screen with the Wii Remote, hold the seat. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that, personally. I don't see any way of me managing that. At all. It'd be nice if I had a Wii Remote. It'd be nice, but... Dun. It's not the world we live in, ladies and gentlemen. Spin attack! Whee! Uppercut! If I press X, it does a heavy attack. It's all very confusing. It's like it's determined for me not to have to actually use the Wii Remote in any way whatsoever, which is fine by me, believe me. I'd much rather never use a bloody thing again, considering I don't own one. Uppercut! Come hither! God damn it! I hate you things! This is actually made in part with National Geographic, as you can kind of tell, because the spiders are, you know, they're accurate at least, because this is what wolf spiders do. They jump around like really annoying sons of bitches. And they deserve to be eaten, okay? I promise you, they all deserve to be eaten by Sophia. Anyways, it's going well. We go to the spider bin. Woo! Woo! Wait a minute, how is spin attack done? Hold the remote, so it's this one that does it. Okay, it's good to know. Hello, you're pretty. I will kill 16 of your friends in order to celebrate this event. That's the tarantula way. And you have boring friend. Come here, boring friend. Hey, I feel he's leading me into a trap. I feel this is definitely a trap. This was definitely a trap. Oh, cripes. Oh god! Spin attack! Pew. Spin attack! Spin attack! Spin attack! Normal attack. Flee! Flee! Ah! Spin attack? Don't flee! Spin attack. Yeah, spin attack is god. Come here, you. Whee! Spin attack will save my life. Actually, we're going to try jump attack. Wah! That didn't work. Jump attack. Wah! Spin attack. Oh, mercy. Wait, oh no. Ah! Go away, Scorpion. Go away. I've no need for your goods here. We should work together. We can form an ultimate crime-fighting duo. Scorpion and Tarantula are on the road again. Why must you make war? Why not peace? Okay, spin attack is clearly my best bet because it's working really well. Oh god. Can I attack when you sound? Nope, not really. Ah! Leave me alone! Oh, there we go. Maybe. Please don't be a quick time event. I can't do quick time events in this game. Oh, crikey. Run! Run, Mr. Scorpion! Run, Popo! Hey, Popo's chubby. Do I get to be Popo now? Oh, okay, we're gonna end it there. We have done chapter 1, the tarantula chapter, and we're moving on to chapter 2, which would seem to be the scorpion chapter, Buried. Until the next episode, thank you very much for joining me. Ladies and gentlemen, please like and subscribe to see all the people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love as always. Bye-bye.